Hello, my kindergarten friends. This is Principal Stewart coming to congratulate you on this wonderful accomplishment. You have worked so hard all year, not only learning reading and math and science and social studies and Spanish for some of my friends, but you've worked so hard in just being cougar kind. I've seen you grow since you came to us in September, and now it's the end of the school year. And although we are sad that we didn't get to spend it in the way that we wanted to, I just wanted to say I am so proud of you and all of your hard work. I want you to remember to keep working hard this summer and keep being cougar kind. So congratulations on moving up to first grade, and I can't wait to see you and see all of the exciting things that you have learned throughout the summer. Have a great summer, friends, and thanks for being cougar kind.
Kindergarten friends and families, the kindergarten team would like to share a book with you for our end of the year program. It's called I Knew You Could, a book for all the stops in your life. I Knew You Could by Craig Dorfman, illustrated by Christina Ong. I knew you could, and you knew it too, that you'd come out on top after all you've been through. And from here, you'll go farther and see brand new sights. You'll face brand new hills that rise to new heights. I wish I could show you the stops that you'll visit, but that isn't my choice to make for you, is it? Instead, I can tell you some lessons and tales that I've learned and relearned in my time on the rails.
First of all, you must find your own track so you can start right away and not be held back. But which track is yours? Well, that all depends on which way it's going and where it might end. Different tracks wind around, over, under, and through. So pick out the one that works best for you. Though the track you start on will feel like the one, you might take a few more before you are done. And now with your eyes on your new destination, start up your wheels and roll out of the station. On your trip, you'll make plenty of stops in deep river valleys and on high mountaintops. Some will surprise you and some will be planned, and you'll roll through each one saying, I think I can. You'll go through tunnels surrounded by dark, and you'll wish for a light or even a spark. You might get scared or a little bit sad, wondering if maybe your track has gone bad. So here's some advice to help ease your doubt. The track you took in must also go out. So steady yourself and just keep on going. Before you know it, some light will be showing. And then you'll be out, heading to a new place. You'll be ready for the next tunnel you face.
Sometimes you'll look up and see planes in the sky, and you'll think to yourself, I wish I could fly. The cars on the road will seem quick and free. You'll feel stuck on your track and think, I wish that was me. But the plane might wish he could get out of the air, saying, I wish I could travel like that train down there. The cars will watch as you speed right along, and they'll say to each other, look how fast and how strong. Don't worry about not being a car or a plane. Just enjoy the trip you'll take as a train. Don't be afraid to toot your own horn if you need to be heard or there are people to warn, or if being yourself just makes you so proud that you want to share it and sing it out loud. You'll follow your track through twists and through bends and stop at new stops and pick up new friends. They'll all come aboard and smiles and with greetings. You'll have such great times with the people you're meeting.
On the days you feel sad and feel you can't go, speak up and ask a friend for a tow. That's what friends do, so don't be afraid. You'd do the same if your friend needed aid. You might stop at some stops that you never have toured and look for new friends, but they won't come aboard. So you'll have to head out with a creak and a groan, setting out once again on your track all alone. Try to remember that the world is so wide, full of all kinds of people with their own trains to ride. Just stay true to yourself as you travel your track with no second guessing and no looking back.
Una vez que estés en el camino correcto, probablemente dirás, este es mío, estoy aquí para quedarme. Intenta disfrutar de la pista que elijas. Detente de vez en cuando para disfrutar de las vistas.
Once you're on the right track, you'll probably say, this one is mine, I'm here to stay. Try to enjoy the track that you choose. Stop now and then to take in the view.
Si te apresuras, como regla general, antes de llegar, puede quedarse sin combustible. No trabajes demasiado, pero ahorra algo de fuerzas. De esa manera, todos los días, puedes viajar grandes distancias.
If you rush forward, as a general rule, before you arrive, you could run out of fuel. Don't overwork, but save up some strength. That way, every day, you can travel great lengths.
You'll need all that strength on the day when you are stuck, or tired, or sad, or just out of luck. When your belief in yourself doesn't feel quite so poor, and your I think I can doesn't sound quite so sure.
That's when to push, to strive, and to strain, to show the world you're not a giving up train. And you're wise if you know that doing your best means that sometimes you should just slow down and rest. Speeding through your whole trip will bring only sorrow. So slow down today to be happy tomorrow.
There's more about life that you'll learn as you go, because figuring things out on your own helps you grow. Just trust in yourself and you'll climb every hill. Say, I think I can, and you know what? You will.
Hi everybody, it's Mrs. Allen here. Welcome to the kindergarten students and their families. We are here to welcome you to our kindergarten moving up ceremony, where the kindergarten teachers will say a brief message to their classes and then honor them with our kindergarten diploma. I'll start. My name is Mrs. Allen, and I am here to congratulate my kindergarten class on moving up to first grade. Although I will miss you, I know you have grown beyond my classroom walls and are ready for the next challenge ahead, after a fun summer, of course. On the first day of school, I saw many nervous faces. I heard only a few quiet voices, and I watched as you stared uncomfortably at unfamiliar faces all around you. Over the past year, I watched you gain confidence in your abilities. You became problem solvers, you made new friends, you learned to or improved your reading, writing, and math skills. Your voices got stronger and your sentences longer. But most importantly, I saw your heart grow. You learned how to cheer on the person next to you as loudly as they cheered back for you when you joined the Smarty Club or when you read your first word independently. You build each other up by giving each other compliments about your work and thanking each other for having the courage to share their work with you. You learned how to care about others, offer help when it is needed, and treat each other the way you want to be treated, always. As you move on to first grade and beyond, it is my wish for you to continue to get smarter every single day and bring with you the kindness you shared with each other in our classroom. I will miss you dearly. I ask that you come back to see me and share your successes with me, and look for me if you ever need a smile on a bad day. Thank you for putting a smile on my face every single day and teaching me just as much as I am hopeful I taught you.
Hi everyone, it's Miss Lazar here. It has been an absolute pleasure being your teacher this year. I loved learning with you. I loved growing with you. I am super, super excited about your future. I am so happy that you did everything that you needed to do to get to first grade. So congratulations to each and every last one of you. I cannot wait to see you in the hallways again. Once again, congratulations and have a wonderful, wonderful summer.
I am happy to present you with our kindergarten diploma. Congratulations, Louie A. Congratulations, Severe A. Congratulations, Tate A. Congratulations, Avery B. Congratulations, Cameron B. Congratulations, Alyssa B. Congratulations, Colin B. Congratulations, Skylar C. D. Congratulations, David G. the third. Congratulations, Devin J. Congratulations, Julius J. Congratulations, Christopher M. Congratulations, Nevaeh M. Congratulations, Josiah P. Congratulations, Jace R. Congratulations, Milani R. Congratulations, Kylie R. Congratulations, Yusef S. Congratulations, Isabella S. Congratulations, Liliana S. Congratulations, Nyla W. I am so proud of all of your hard work. Best of luck.
Felicidades a nuestros niños de la clase verde.
Grupo Verde, estaba muy divertido para trabajar con ustedes este año. Felicidades.
Richard A. Felicidades. Clade B. Felicidades. Yanatul B. Felicidades. Kendall B. Felicidades. Luis Mateo D. Felicidades. César F. Felicidades. Mayla I. Felicidades. Eva J. Felicidades. Suri J. Felicidades. Elliot K. Felicidades. Sarialin M. Felicidades. Jackson M. Felicidades. Raúl M. Felicidades. Liam M. Felicidades. Diana P. Felicidades. Liam P. Felicidades. Blake P. Felicidades. Isabela P. Felicidades. Sofía Q. Felicidades. Nathan R. Felicidades. Alexis S. Felicidades. Alondra S. Felicidades. Miguel V. Felicidades. Patrick W. Felicidades. Ava W. Felicidades.
I just wanted to say that I'm so proud of you and all the progress that you've made this year. I've loved getting to see you learn new things and make friends. I'm hoping that you have an awesome summer, and I'm wishing you all the best in first grade. Congratulations.
Hi friends, it's Ms. Lazar. I am so, so happy with all of the wonderful work that you have done this year. Let me tell you, I am proud of you. And what that means is that I really love all the times that you followed directions, that you completed all of your work, the ways that you took care of each other, the way that you were kind to one another. Let me tell you, it has made my heart smile. I am so super proud of all of the work that you have completed in school and all of the work that you have been doing at home. I know that it has been a lot, but guess what? You did it.
You did it. You completed kindergarten, and now you are ready for first grade. I love you. I have missed you immensely, and I cannot wait to see you again in the hallways when we return to school. And because of all of your hard work, you truly do deserve to have a wonderful, wonderful summer. So enjoy it. I'm proud of you, and congratulations for completing kindergarten.
Hello, Blue Class. It was a pleasure working with you this year, and I've missed you all horribly while we've been away. I know you're going to do great. You're going to have a fantastic summer, and we'll see you all again in September. Congratulations.
Congratulations, Genesis A. Congratulations, Jaheen B. Congratulations, Caden B. Congratulations, Tori Lynn B. Congratulations, Ava C. Congratulations, Oliver D. Congratulations, Aaron D. Congratulations, Blaze D. Congratulations, Alessandra G. Congratulations, Jose L. Congratulations, Sophia L. Congratulations, Isabella L. Congratulations, Alexis L. Congratulations, Mario P. Congratulations, Mahala P. Congratulations, Ronald R. Congratulations, Lily R. Congratulations, Kaylee S. Congratulations, Naomi T. Congratulations, Anthony T. Congratulations, Jorge V. Congratulations, Lily Ann V.
Friends, it's Miss Henry. It has been such an amazing year watching you grow and learn. I cannot believe the end is already here. Even though it's a lot different than we expected and we won't be able to say our goodbyes in person and give hugs, I want you to know that I miss you and I'm thinking about you, and this time will pass. And one day you'll look back and you'll think, wow, I started kindergarten during a crazy time, and I will still be here cheering you on. I'm excited for your futures and wish nothing but the best for you in the years to come. I know each and every one of you will succeed in whatever you put your mind to doing. Just remember to always work hard and never, ever, ever give up.
Hi to all of my kindergarten friends. I am super, super proud of you. Of course, you know who I am. I'm Miss Lazar. I am so proud of all of the work that you have done at school and at home. We have heard from your mothers, from your fathers, from your grandmothers, from your uncles, your aunts, and whoever is taking care of you, that you have been doing such an amazing job. And I am super duper happy that you have continued to follow directions and do all of the things that you have been asked to do. And you know what happens when you do that? Your brain gets bigger. So that means that your brain has gotten bigger and bigger and bigger, and now it is ready for first grade. All of your first grade teachers are going to be super proud of all of the work that you have done, the same way that I am proud. And so because of all of your hard work, you deserve to have a fantastic summer. Enjoy yourself with your family and your friends, and know that I cannot wait to see you again in the hallways when we see each other again at school. So have a happy, happy summer. And I am super proud of you, and congratulations for completing kindergarten.
Hi, friends. This is Mrs. K. I have missed all of you so much during these trying times. I'm so proud of each and every one of you, how you've stayed with the course and stuck with it. And I just have a word of advice to always remember to try your best, to be a friend to others, and to never give up. And I also want to tell you congratulations and to wish you good luck in first grade.
All right, so almost first graders, I'm excited and honored to read your names and present your diplomas. Congratulations, Nicholas A. Ella C, congratulations. Caden C, congratulations. Michaela D, congratulations. Genesis G, congratulations. Karan G, congratulations. Tesfa K, congratulations. Rose M, congratulations. Autumn M, congratulations. Ishanika M, congratulations. Sultana O, congratulations. Kaya P, congratulations. Nyla P, congratulations. Joelle P, congratulations. Jace S, congratulations. And Zyler S, congratulations. Crystal T, congratulations. Laith T, congratulations. Noel T, congratulations. Elijah W, congratulations. Carter W, congratulations.
Miss Nevaeh here. Congratulations, Mrs. Nevaeh's class. It's been such a joy teaching you. It only ended way too soon. And so I just wanted to take the time to say, I miss you guys, but congratulations. You are about to get ready to move on to your new brothers and sisters in class and your new class teacher for first grade, as we talked about at the beginning of the school year. So I just want you to take the summer to get some rest, rejuvenate. Next year will be a new year with great things. Remember to always give yourself a raise the roof and a looking good. And so now I want to take the time to present you with your kindergarten certificate for moving up to first grade. Congratulations, Kamar E. Congratulations, Sarah G. Congratulations, Netta G. Congratulations, Mariana H. Congratulations, Arwa H. Congratulations, Carvey J. Congratulations, Abdullah K. Congratulations, Muhammad K. Congratulations, Nagul M. Congratulations, Ayushi P. Congratulations, Raya R. Congratulations, Moise S. Congratulations, Christopher S. Congratulations, Rehoboth T. Congratulations, Hassini V. And congratulations, Raul V. Congratulations, Josai D. Congratulations, Stephen S. Congratulations, Sayer S. Congratulations, Kimani B. Congratulations, Khalil A. Congratulations, Mariam A. Congratulations, Quinn N.
It's Miss Willis. I just have a quick short message for you guys. I love you, I miss you, and I'm very, very proud of you. This has been a tough year and you guys have all done fantastically. I hope you have a wonderful summer and I'll see you next year. Congratulations, Avani. Congratulations, Rayon. Congratulations, Jaden. Congratulations, Azan. Congratulations, Hassan. And congratulations, Kush.
Congratulations, kindergarten friends. This is Dr. Walker, your assistant principal. We are so proud of you and we're so happy for you. You are moving to first grade. I'm sure your teachers and your family have had wonderful things to say to you. I'm pretty sure you've heard it all at this point, but I just wanted to take the time to say I am so very proud of you. Congratulations, and you're moving on to first grade.
Hey, kindergarten darlings, we are so proud of you, and you have done an amazing job in kindergarten. We can't wait to see you again as big first graders. This is a book that I'm sure many of you have seen in your classroom libraries. It's by Dr. Seuss, Oh, the Places You Will Go. And it's my favorite way to end our kindergarten celebrations. If we were together in person, I would read it to you. So today I just want to read you two things from it. It's some messages from Dr. Seuss, and they've been around for a long time, but they are still really important today. Congratulations, today is your day. You're off to great places. You're off and away. And it ends with, and I've changed it just a little bit for you. So be your name Luis, Jeremy, Alexis, or Colin, Aaliyah, Ava, or May, you're off to great places. Today is your day. Your mountain is waiting, so get on your way. Congratulations, kindergarten. Have a great summer, and we hope to see you in first grade soon. Thank you to our families. Congratulations.
We would like to thank all of the students, families, and staff for taking the time to watch this video. I'm Mr. Romano, proud assistant principal at Claymont Elementary School. I believe I can speak for us all here at Claymont when we tell you we truly appreciate your support. Congratulations to our kindergartners. This year has been extraordinary to say the least. Think about all of the obstacles that our students had to overcome. First, our kindergarten and first grade students were transitioned to an off-site location due to Claymont's renovations. Students and families quickly learned our procedures and embraced our new daily routines. Then back in March, schools abruptly closed due to COVID-19. Students were faced with another challenging task of transitioning to remote learning. This kindergarten group, the future class of 2032, is special. Words alone cannot be used to describe their ability to persevere during these unprecedented times. Students have shown that they are dedicated, flexible, and extremely resilient. There is no doubt in my mind that this group of students will do big things in life. Students, continue to make us proud, striving towards your potential and reaching for the stars. Family, thank you again for all of your support, flexibility, and understanding throughout the year. Claymont Elementary wishes all of you a happy summer, and we are looking forward to seeing all of you in the fall when you are first graders.